next a UFC welterweight division matchup. Using this length as effectively as he is here tonight, we might get a finish here in the not too distant future. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Well, Team Lipke waiting for an opportunity to set up that right hand and set it up beautifully there.
A-plus athlete is Tyron Woodley. He can explode into you at such a high pace that before you can respond, you could be staring up at the light.
So just over 20 total strikes have landed for the chosen one, Tyron Woodley. Just over 3 minutes to go.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Oh, massive kick, everything behind it. Both guys landing with conviction now. Strong defense there to block the shot. Throws the left. He's rocked.
That was a beautiful hook. It landed perfectly, and it hurt his opponent very bad.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. All right, he's very comfortable fighting off his back, DC. Now looks like he's trying to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to hip escape or maybe look for a Kimura here.
Beautiful movement, hip work on the ground here, just outstanding with the transition.
He is not staying in one place on the ground, and that's very important.
Under 90 seconds now to go in round one.
And now he has a headlock trying to pin his opponent's back down flat onto the mat. Look for him to transition to an arm triangle to try to chase the finish.
Push the arm to the side. Get his head against the mat. Oh, he might have got it with the choke.
Here's the tap!
He got him!
Woo-hoo. Yeah, great job executing the submission in that fight. Really strong work. You can see the years of repetitions in the gym to set it up and ultimately get the tap there. Great technique to set up the finish. All right, let's take a look back at the replay as he gets it done by submission tonight, champ. We send it inside the octagon.